Well, I am Batman, but you can call me Bob. And when I see the boy wonder, I just say, yo, Rob. I used to wear a big cape and do the leotard bit. Now I'm wearing jeans and a t-shirt, cause I don't give a crap. I used to bust my butt all day fighting crime. Now I'm rocking Austin City Limits. When I say my rhyme, it turns this whole crowd into a crazy mob, because I'm Batman. You can call me Bob. Yeah! Tell you all a story that once happened to me. You see, me and old Robin, we were cruising down the street in that old Batmobile with the lights turned low. We had a six-pack on ice, so we were all ready to go. With the bat box blasting out our old theme song, where Robin kept passing me this big old bong. I took a couple hits, damn, the next thing that I know, well, this cop was pulling us over to the side of the road. He said, oh, what's your name, son? You dress like a slob. I said, I'm Batman. You can call me Bob. Yeah! Well, I turned to old Robin and I said, it's getting late. I gotta find myself a woman before I hallucinate. We found this little old place and we went inside. They carted Robin at the door. They asked his age and he just lied. Well, I went up to the bar, ordered myself a Jack. That's when I felt this tiny tapping on the back of my back. I turned around and dropped a drink. There was this girl there in the mix. She was the most beautiful girl I've ever seen, I think. I introduced her to Robin. I said, yo, this is Robin. I'm Batman. You can call me Bob. Yeah. To behave, we went right back to my cage. She took one look at my place and started to rave. She gave me a big old kiss and said, boy, I'll be right back. I gotta take off some clothes so that I can relax. She left the room for a minute and I threw on some tunes, opened up my skylight so we could look at the moon. But when she came back in, she had a whip in her hand. Turns out she was a black leotarded old Catwoman. She started chasing me around my house and said she wanted me dead. I had to use my batarang, hit her in the head. She went out like a light. I said, damn, what a night. I had to take her down to the station and they locked her up tight. The sergeant said, son, you've done a fine job. I said, I know, I'm Batman. You can call me Bob. Thank you.